We're at the EBAL center meet. This is the 300 hurdles. I do not know if we are watching heat number one of the varsity boys or heat number two of soft. Amador Valley is unrepresented in this heat. I believe that this is a frost soft heat. Oh, bad hurdle, and so a Dublin athlete has taken over the lead from the Livermore athlete. And Dublin hangs on, goes 1-2 here. Yeah. 46 seconds for the win.